We are at 605 Roberta Alicia. This is about a C neighborhood. This home is about in B, maybe B minus condition. It's not that bad. Notice as I walk in, it's pretty well groomed from the outside, which is significant to this neighborhood apparently. All right, paint looks really good in here, maybe some touch-ups. Carpet, not really sure. There's a couple of spots here that may need to be replaced in this home, but I would try shampooing it first. Kitchen seems to be in order, no obvious blemishes in the countertops. Got all its appliances, needs a refrigerator in here. Backyard access, pretty well groomed up there as well. Well, I've got a hallway toward the bedrooms. First bedroom to the right is going to be the master. The reason why we know this is because it's huge. It's a pretty nice sized master. And again, it's this particular room is basically flawless. There's nothing needs to be done in here. It's got its own attached restroom. I would say probably your biggest problem in this house is just mainly putting carpet right here in your walk-in closet. Looks like maybe they were doing something with it at one time and just never replaced it. It's the only spot in the house that's, that really needs any work. Other than that, everything seems fresh. Now, the second bedroom here, don't really know what's going on with that carpet. I've never seen that type before. It feels kind of funny when you walk on it, too. Maybe some paint touch-ups. This may have been a kid's room. Paint touch-ups, and if you want to change that carpet out. There's no appliances in here. Here's your community restroom here for everyone. And your third bedroom. And carpet looks good in here too. Paint looks good in here. So what can I say? Maybe a cleaning. And we have the garage. Hot water heater is in place here. AC's on the roof. And there we have it, 605 Roberta Alicia, North Las Vegas.